First thing you're gonna do is attack the DB. So you attack one, two, and once you make this break, you wanna make a violent cut. Violent cut, use your hand, real heavy. Sell it that you're making a slant. Not getting too flat so the DB can track you in your move. So a nice little 45 angle. You break.
Chasing his near hip.
Chasing his near hip. So after that third step again, he's gonna break again. And then that's money after that.
Yep. Yes, sir.
Take a look at Winfree here on the shake route. A double move here. Turn that guy again inside out, working on him. Jack Jones. Jack got handled.